Hi, okay, this is the first time with a new camera, and I don't know how this will turn out, and I hope it will be much better than my other videos. And this is a GoPro, and I got it from my father, so I really hope it's going to be a good quality, and yeah. And today I'm going to do lip art, and I have never, ever, ever done this or tried to do this, so this will be the first time. So I really hope this will turn out okay. I started by concealing my lips because I wanted to do another shape for my lips. Then I blended it out and just put some powder on it. And then I did the shape on the bottom, and you can just follow me. And I did the shape on the top. Then on my top lip, I filled in with black, and I didn't fill in the bow, just around it, and not on the bottom lip, just on the top. Then on my bottom lip, I put a hot pink, and I also put this in the bow. Then I did some details on the bow to make it seem more realistic. And then I started to do dots on my bottom lip and on the bow. So if you haven't figured it out yet, this is supposed to be Mimmi Mouse. So that was my video. I hope you liked it, and please subscribe and click the like button and comment in the section below what we're going to do next, and I might do it. Okay, bye. And also, I'm very sorry that I didn't upload it yesterday. I have been in Gothenburg and came home yesterday, so I didn't have the time. So yeah, I probably will upload it today, and if not, I'm really sorry it is late, but see you next week. Bye.